This is what it looks like when a goldfish releases gas. It causes their poop to float upward. I tried Kenta gas release on my pet store goldfish for the first time, and check out what came out of Jill. Looks like she's been eating too many goldfish, and it caused her to get gassy.